Assalamu alaikum. Hello, everyone. I hope you can hear me. I am raising my arms up so I can show you these painted canvases my kids did during the Ramadan for a few years. And they've accumulated so we've made it like a show wall up high. I thought this would be easier than bringing them all down. And then quickly I'll explain. So we bought these canvases. They're pretty inexpensive. If you buy a 10 pack, I have many kids, so this is easy. We actually also did it for a community event, of course, with kids. I think we had like 65 kids and they loved it. I know I say this all the time, you guys, but I just want to encourage you all to do the same. And it really is easy and amazing. I mean, if you're doing it for that many kids, obviously it's not going to be the simplest task. But for a smaller group of kids, and if you are up for the challenge, it's worth it. So I'm just going to explain quickly. We had tons of acrylic paint because acrylic paint has the most vibrant, beautiful colors. Washable, I find, has just a few tones. It's more expensive and it's not as nice. But I did offer washable paints for any of the younger kids whose parents just really didn't want to deal with that. And I warned everybody in advance, please come dressed and prepared for acrylic paints because they do mess up your clothes. So each child picked two or three colors. We squirted it right onto the canvas. Then they used a foam paintbrush and twirled the colors together. They did not overmix it because if they did, it would just merge into one blob color. But it won't give you that nice swirl effect. Then we live in Florida, so it's really hot. We let it dry for about 10 minutes. And then we did designs like this one or this one to remind us of Isma al-Husna, or Allah's names, and the masjid, because Ramadan, it's the month of the Quran and the masjid and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala remembering him. So we used glue and we did the design. Then we let the kids pick the color glitter that they want, poured it on top, shaked it off, but then left it. You cannot move it too much because if you move it, you'll mess up the design. And it's just, if you let it dry completely for a few hours, after a few hours, it'll be completely stuck. It doesn't get glitter everywhere and it turns out beautiful. I think it's beautiful, especially since my four-year-old did some of these all the way to like the 10. If you look here, I actually added not just glitter, but sequins. Those like sequin pieces, and I thought it looked really neat. And then if you look over at this one, this was actually done with painter's tape. My older son, he was maybe 6 or 7 at the time, he traced out the words Allah using painter's tape, then he painted his canvas, then he pulled it off and we added the glue and the glitter. So that is another way to use, here, this one we did painter's tape two in the corner, and then just added a little bit of glitter to add a little sparkle. What a lot of moms, other people did, which turned out cute, but I was so busy I didn't get to remind my kids, was they did the borders. And if you really cover the borders, it looks nice too. Looks like a polished canvas versus one that doesn't really have the border done. It does look better. I may go through and paint all the borders one solid color to match, since it's like a wall of art for my kids. And we will be adding this year. I hope this was helpful. If you have any questions, let me know. And in the comment section, I will post all the supplies that I used. Walmart has acrylic paint, small bottle about this big, 50 cents. You get two of those. It's really inexpensive. I went to Joann's and Michael's for the canvases. 10 pack is $25, but they're usually on sale, or you can find them on Amazon. I think it was like a 10 pack for like $16. So it's very fun, simple, probably do it outside type of craft, but something to add to your Ramadan this year. All right, assalamu alaikum.